back again.
Hello, Tiana here.
Present for you, for the forever student.
Go Blue Jay.
Straight from Baltimore. You. Congratulations on being a student again.
Thank you. I'll be wearing this all night.
Nice. Oh, it looks good on you.
Thank you. Thank
nice.
You.
Now you have to be a student again. You'll have to FAFSA form and do all the other, what did you
spend? Not real.
What? Shout out JPL. Nice job. Supporting students.
Come here.
Look at these bangs. 15 years younger she looks.
You know what? You inspired me to win the pageant.
Oh, wow.
You want
me to take
the
photo?
Oh, no. You don't need to.
This is for the vlog.
This is for the vlog. You want
to join? This is Susan. Susan organized this entire event.
How do you feel? But this is CSUN. We don't drink, so it's virgin. Everything's virgin here. You're virgin. You're virgin. We're all virgins here. We're all virgins here.
Have fun, you guys.
How many kids do you have?
Two by run it to the ground, Harriet. Run it to the ground. Oh, fight it, fight it, fight. Who wins? Battle bots.
I know. What's the name of it?
Doppy.
Doppy fits French. Battle bots, go, battle. Oh, he can't move, that's not even fair.
That's Fluffy, that's Dopey.
Oh.
And yes, everyone keeps telling me that's not how you spell Dopey, but
it is.
That's because they don't understand. That is how you spell Dopey.
Whoa, what is this? What are these new accessories? I didn't play with these accessories before.
You're talking about the thermal camera?
So, what the heck?
I still can't believe you look literally 17 years younger.
I hope
the Selena cut, right?
The Selena cut, 90s.
Nice, yes. And Dilla here from Vegas. Dang. How does it feel back being back in LA?
Stressful, plus excited. Oh, well. For Christmas, yeah.
How's Disney?
Disney's awesome. Making the magic.
Your own dreams come true.
Yes.
You want to tell everybody a little bit about it?
Absolutely. I told my friend over here when I just got into ARCS, I said, I want to drive rovers on the moon. And he said, shoot me an email and tell me that exactly. A few months later, got a project right here all about simulating rovers on the moon and their movement and everything. I guess that is a dream come true. Very nice. Yes.
One step closer.
Yes,
that's
absolutely.
Awesome. And you worked hard at it too.
Absolutely, so. Yes.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful when you think and then get the avenues to do it.
Absolutely. That's the first thing, right? To think about it, then you work towards it and it comes true.
Yes, yeah. And not like some secret bullshit.
No. It's all like, very real.
You have to actually do the work to do it. Really proud of you,
effort.
And that's awesome. I'm en route to being the best rover driver in the world.
Right on. Thank
Look
you.
Out. Who's the other guy? Ricky Bobby or something? Who's the first? We'll find out who you are, and Neville's gonna overtake you.
Okay? Watch out. I'm coming.
Michael the bouncer. Oh, showing the guns. Mike, what are you doing?
Showing the guns?
Showing the guns.
In an ethical way.
Oh, dang. Oh, wow. He got canceled. Violence.
I know.
Silence.
Yeah.
He's protecting the gear. He must protect it.
What's left of it?
Oh my god. Can we play around with that?
Sure.
Yes. This is the... Is that the same one? I think it is, because he was like gloating about it, right?
Wasn't the submarine controlled by this kind of control?
Do you remember?
The... What was it called? The one that sank here, the Titanic?
Oh, Ocean Gate?
Yeah, Ocean Gate.
Yeah.
Same control,
maybe,
right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Ocean Gate. It's too soon, my.
Too soon. Hey Pepper, how's it going?
Oh,
can you tell me?
Look at this, and
it doesn't have.
Look, we have the culprits. We have the evidence of the crime.
Where you can see the crime.
Jerry. Are you allowed to call things sizzle grill?
I don't know, that's like calling the movie. You're gonna watch the movie right now?
Oh.
It's self-aware. Self-aware.
Oh, good.
Jordan, tell the scenario.
No,
She came up to me and said, you didn't email me back. True or not true?
Not true.
She did. She emailed me asking me what time a class was. But clearly, she could have just looked it up on the internet. And she
wasn't published yet. What if, how do you know if I'm not lying about it?
I was paying for that.
See?
I know. Yeah, and now she's accusing the system of not being published. She's making a lot of excuses. I just met you, Jacob. I hear excuses, right? Jordan is making a lot of excuses, right?
A lot of talk.
What do you think? Excuses?
No, you're supposed to
girl. Excuses. Hey, Jordan. Excuses only by enemies, not friends. So
you are all my friends.
Excuses. But I guess you found your answer. I found your answer literally in a minute. So.
Wow, you're so super.
Wow.
You're right. This is what Gen Z looks like. Gen Z. Oh, yeah, look,
oh my god.
Alright, say goodbye, Gen Z.
Oh no!
Gen Z.
Man's gratification rule through the process. And
look at these stage presents. Wow.
Wait, hold on. I want the JPL one, guys.
Oh.
Check it out.
You get a pamphlet.
Everyone gets a pamphlet.
Everybody, look at this.
Look, my face is on it. Right here.
Oh, look.
And the bow tie.
I should have. Oh, you know what I should have?
You want more?
A big hat. You know, like that's the trend now.
You should have worn a black shirt.
Really? I'm telling my wife because my wife dressed me. Wow.
Like a Melissa. Kiddo. Sorry.
Wow, you give a student some a job and she starts to be very.
I'm a lifelong student.
She is. You're choosing KHU, right?
The Blue Jays.
UCLA and all your other applicants. She's a terrible, terrible person.
Don't listen to him. Hi, UCLA Admissions Committee. I'm great. Go Bruins. Oh.
Whoa. What about Hopkins people? Wow. She's burning bridges.
Go, everybody. I want
world peace. There's no such thing as world peace, guys. That's a dream that will never be fulfilled, ever.
Well, good night, everybody.
Yes. Good night.
I'll do the outro.
Okay.
See you later.
Control. Crowd control. Crowd control. Run them over. Run her over. Run them over. Run them over. Run them over.